Let's begin the broadcast with this big breaking news coming in. Union Home Minister Amit Shah is chairing a key meet at this point in time on the coronavirus situation. Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, Planning Commission members, Cabinet Secretary are all present in this meeting. A high-level meeting on the coronavirus situation in the national capital as well as the entire nation is being discussed in this meeting at this point in time. And Nikunj Garg, our editor internal security, has more details. Let's go across to him. Yes, Nikunj.
Well, yes, Swati, the meeting began just some 15-odd minutes back, and yesterday in his address to the nation, the Prime Minister indicated towards one big lapse that is happening during the period of Unlock 1, and that is people dropping all precautions that are required, or the precautions that were being very forcefully followed during the entire period of lockdown. And Prime Minister said that that makes the situation all the more grim and challenging, and therefore people need to take all kinds of precaution, be it hygiene, sanitation, mask wearing, or any other kind of precautions that have been enlisted by the medical experts in our fight against this global pandemic. So in the follow-up of that, the Union Home Minister right now, as I speak, is chairing a meeting with the top health ministry officials. In fact, Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan himself is here. His top aides are here. Members of the Planning Commission in charge of the empowered groups that have been set up by the government are here from the Planning Commission. Dr. Paul, in charge of the task force, is there. And so is Cabinet Secretary and the Ministry of Home Affairs' disaster management officials, who have been mandated under the Disaster Management Act for the implementation of the precautions across the country during this pandemic. So big meeting there, and we will have to wait for what comes out of those meeting. If there are any fresh directions that are given in the fight, that also would be known shortly.
Right.